Mm-mm.
Yes.
Yes.
You ready?
There you go.
Yes.
Wandi asana hai.
Wandi asana hai.
So right now they're dressing me with the traditional clothes here at the Hido Academy. MashaAllah. We're doing some real cultural stuff right now. Hiya.
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 Yeah. Now, the upper part.
Okay, all right. Bismillah. Pink is one of my favorite colors, so this is nice.
You can.
Yeah.
You can see that, or maybe you can. You can use as a shower.
Ah. Yes, this is yes, like this for sure. Hey. Mm-mm.
Yes.
Yes.
You ready?
There you go.
Yes.
Wandi asana hai.
Wandi asana hai.
Gag.
JD.
Hey.
I think it's your first time to dress in Somali traditional
yes.
clothes.
Yes. This is the very, like, other than the ma'awis, this is like the first traditional cultural classic. So this is an honor. So.
There are teams who are ready to dance to show you to perform of Somali folklore dance.
Yes, yes, I'm ready.
Can you try to dance with them?
Yes, absolutely. I'm ready. Let's do it. That's why I'm here. That's why I came here.
All right.
That's why right away.
Okay.
Right away.
So they're ready. They're gonna come here. Then
okay.
They will show you some dances.
Okay, perfect.
When they perform, then you can come and we can dance. You can dance with them.
Okay, perfect.
All right.
Are you?
Okay.
وقلي كور يفسي ذكا وبري فرحد ويعاوي
عوي
ما بدق وذاقوب مكتور دير شعيل وذي وذوق الكودي
عوي
وقلي كور يفسي ذكا وبري فرحد ويعاوي
عوي
ما بدق وذاقوب مكتور دير شعيل وذي وذوق الكودي
عوي
وقبي عدد كورتي ويلو بغي وانا
Awayo,
bagobi yade, kuti weyelo, bagay wana kafagasima.
Awayo,
Ahmad ya khadu helay. Amina fardu subahi Ahmad ya khatu helay Amina fardu subahi Wa ugub ayam badan Diya asal gubiti Wa ugub ayam badan Diya isi gubiti Wa ihil halaliyo Isiriyo gayankiri Wa ihil halaliyo Isiriyo gayankiri Mahadana ala iskale Shukriyo amman badani Mahadana ala iskale Shukriyo amman badani Taqanki awuwiyo Wa ababul suchiri Taqanki awuwiyo Wa ababul suchiri Allaha nubarini Ubal khayr laka lahela Aqbal waya du'alwi Amin ta'u gudara Aqbaliyo achim niri Ifka sama kudok seda Allaha nubarini Ubal khayr laka lahela Aqbal waya du'alwi Amin ta'u gudara Aqbaliyo achim niri Ifka sama kudok seda Wa asal gubed amina Fardus ahmad bani hele Abshir banu niri Abshir banu lena haye Wa asal gubed amina Fardus ahmad bani hele Abshir banu niri Abshir banu lena haye Amina Fardus yo Ahmad ya qayay sari Amina Ferdusio, Ahmad ya Qayseri, wa arus kalkudi, iye udub digudi, wa arus kalkudi, iye udub digudi, ililida mush haradani, wa aqal kalkudi, ililida mush haradani, wa arus kalkudi, anna guna bil khayriyo, abshir banu lenahi, anna guna bil khayriyo, abshir banu lenahi. Urigi iftime, udugiyo udum bale. Urigi iftime, udugiyo udum bale. Allaha nubarini, ubal khayr laka lahela. Aqbal waya du'adwi, amin ta'u gudara. Aqbaliyo achim niri, ifka sama kudok sada. Allaha nubarini, ubad khayr laka lahela Aqbal waya du'adwi, amin ta'u gudara Aqbaliyo achim niri, ifka sama kudok sada. Ehriyo hiktaba aqal deqo oka ladiyo arsaq aladiga aho Aladiga aho Ehliyo hiktaba aqal deqo oka ladiyo arsaq aladiga aho Aladiga aho Ehliyo hiktaba aqal deqo oka ladiyo arsaq aladiga aho
Dancing. I thought that you were knew the dances before. Is that true?
No, I never heard it before in my life. First time ever seeing this.
It's your first time.
First time. Never heard it, never seen it. I'm dancing because it's easy, man. It's so welcoming and they made me comfortable. So, you know, and I'm Ghanaian, you know, so the music,
it's in my blood.
Let me get with the groove real quick, you know.
The culture's in your blood.
Yes.
So, can you tell us about when you come to Somaliland?
Yes.
It was your first time to come here.
Yes, my first time.
What was your experience in here?
It's exactly as I expected. I expected the people to be very nice, very welcoming, very peaceful. You know, I'm even walking outside by myself, no problem. But everybody's nice. The hospitality is amazing. And I don't encourage just Somalis to come here, but non-Somalis to actually experience this culture. And you know, because I'm not Somali, but like when I'm here, I feel like I'm part of the family, I'm part of the community, I'm part
They make
us feel like we're one. So you know, it's one of the most hospitable cultures in the world, the Somali culture, Somaliland in general. So I'm very happy to be here, and I think I'm going to return here every year, inshallah. That's my plan.
Inshallah. Yes. Now you are part of the family.
Yes.
Now you're Somali.
I am Somali. Somali Banahai. Somali Banahai.